In this video, we have given that x power 6 minus 64 is equal to 0. Then we have to find only 6 values of x. So the first method, we have x power 6 minus and 64 is 2 power 6 is equal to 0. And x power 6 is x power 3 power 2 minus 2 power 6 is 2 power 3 power 2 is equal to 0. And a square minus b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So it is x power 3 plus 2 power 3 times x power 3 minus 2 power 3 is equal to 0. And a cube plus b cube, it is equal to a plus b times a square minus ab plus b square. And a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. So x cube plus 2 cube will be x plus 2 times x square minus x times 2 will be 2x plus 2 square will be 4. And x cube minus 2 cube will be x minus 2 times x square plus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0. So from x plus 2 is equal to 0, from x plus 2 is equal to 0, we can get x is equal to minus 2. From x minus 2 is equal to 0, from x minus 2 is equal to 0, we can get x is equal to 2. And from x square minus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0, from x square minus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0, x will be equal to 2 plus minus a square root of minus 2 square will be 4 minus 4 times 1 times 4 by 2 times 1, because for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And x is equal to 2 plus minus a square root of 4 minus 16 is minus 12 by 2. And if we divide by 2, then x will be equal to 1 plus minus a square root of minus 3. And it is x is equal to 1 plus minus, and a square root of minus 3 is iota root 3. And from x square plus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0, from x square plus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0, x will be equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of 2 square is 4 minus 4 times 1 times 4 by 2 times 1, and x is equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of 4 minus 16 is minus 12 by 2. And if we divide by 2, then x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 3. So x is equal to minus 1 plus minus iota root 3. So we get x is equal to 2 minus 2, 1 plus iota root 3, 1 minus iota root 3, minus 1 plus iota root 3, and minus 1 minus iota root 3. These are the 6 values of x. And the second method, we have x power 6 minus 64 is equal to 0. And it is x power 6 minus 64 is 2 power 6 is equal to 0. And x power 6 is equal to 2 power 6. So x will be equal to 2 power 6 power 1 by 6. And for a complex solution, a power k power 1 by k, it is equal to a power k in polar form, it is a power k times cos 2n pi plus iota sin 2n pi power 1 by k, because cos 2n pi is 1 and sin 2n pi is 0. And cos theta plus iota sin theta power n, it is equal to cos n theta plus iota sin n theta. So a power k power 1 by k will be equal to a power k power 1 by k will be a, and cos 2n pi plus iota sin 2n pi power 1 by k will be cos 2n pi by k plus iota sin 2n pi by k. And we have x power 6 is equal to 2 power 6, and x is equal to 2 power 6 power 1 by 6. So x will be equal to, this is 2 times cos 2n pi by 6 plus iota sin 2n pi by 6, and Now at n is equal to 0, it will be 2 times cos 0 plus iota sin 0, and cos 0 is 1 and sin 0 is 0, so it is 2. At n is equal to 1, it will be 2 times cos 2 pi by 6 plus iota sin 2 pi by 6, and cos pi by 3, it is 1 by 2 times 2 will be 1 plus iota times, and sin pi by 3 is root 3 by 2 times 2 will be root 3. And at n is equal to 2, it will be 2 times cos 4 pi by 6 plus iota sin 4 pi by 6, and it is equal to minus 1 plus iota root 3. And at n is equal to 3, this will be equal to minus 2. And at n is equal to 4, this will be equal to minus 1 minus iota root 3. And at n is equal to 5, this will be equal to 1 minus iota root 3. So we get 6 solutions: 2, minus 2, 1 plus iota root 3, 1 minus iota root 3, minus 1 plus iota root 3, and minus 1 minus iota root 3.